In monocot stems, one can observe in the ground tissue, which is surrounded by the epidermis, vascular bundles of xylem and phloem dispersed throughout the stem. Each vascular bundle possesses both xylem and phloem. The vessels in the xylem are larger cells than the sieve tube cells of the phloem and easy to identify. Because there is no vascular cambium, no lateral meristem, there is no secondary growth which occurs in monocots.